J.B. Hunt Transport Services, a leader in North American supply chain solutions, has taken a bold step towards a greener future. The company has invested in 20 Nikola Tre fuel cell electric vehicles, marking a significant move in the transportation industry's shift towards sustainability. This investment is not just about adding new trucks to the fleet, it's a strategic decision aligned with J.B. Hunt's ambitious goal to reduce its carbon emission intensity by 32% by 2034, compared to 2019 levels. These zero-emission vehicles will primarily serve intermodal and port transport needs in California, addressing recent state mandates that emphasize reducing emissions and adopting cleaner technologies. J.B. Hunt's commitment to sustainability is already yielding impressive results. Over the past decade, their intermodal services have prevented an estimated 30 million metric tons of carbon dioxide equivalent emissions from entering the atmosphere. In 2023 alone, their J.B. Hunt 360 technology platform eliminated over 4 million empty miles, significantly reducing their environmental footprint. The timing of this investment coincides with a projected boom in the hydrogen truck market. Industry reports forecast this market to grow from $1.9 billion in 2024 to $10.8 billion by 2035, with a compound annual growth rate of 16.9%. This growth is driven by government initiatives, fleet decarbonization mandates, and decreasing costs for technology research and development. Hydrogen trucks are gaining popularity due to their lower total cost of ownership compared to traditional and battery electric trucks. They offer a balance of range and payload efficiency, making them suitable for various applications, including city and medium-duty trucks. North America, in particular, is poised for significant market growth, supported by strong fuel cell component providers and favorable government policies. Beyond integrating alternative powered vehicles, J.B. Hunt offers a comprehensive suite of sustainability services. These include intermodal conversion, which can reduce a shipment's carbon footprint by an average of 65% compared to traditional highway transportation. The company also provides carbon diet services, advising clients on effective ways to lower their carbon emissions. Their clean transport program offers a carbon neutral shipping option through the purchase of carbon offset credits. The transportation industry is at a turning point. J.B. Hunt's investment in hydrogen trucks reflects a broader shift towards sustainable solutions. As the market for hydrogen-powered vehicles continues to grow, we can expect significant advancements in fuel cell technology, leading to more efficient and reliable vehicles. This trend is likely to accelerate the adoption of zero-emission vehicles across various sectors, contributing to a substantial reduction in the carbon footprint of the transportation industry. The future of freight is not just about moving goods, it's about moving towards a cleaner, more sustainable world. Thanks for tuning in to Hydrogen News. We hope you enjoyed exploring the latest updates with us. If you haven't already, make sure to hit that subscribe button so you never miss an update. We'd love to hear your thoughts on the role of hydrogen in the trucking industry. Drop your insights and opinions in the comments below.